Everyone, welcome to Cooking with Chow on Eats. I have two easy recipes today. My version of a restaurant-style garlic cheddar cheese biscuit and how to prep a wishbone-cut Maine lobster tail. Are you ready to chow on? Well, let's get started. First, wash your hands and preheat those ovens to 425 degrees Fahrenheit. Grab a saucepan and let's make garlic butter. In a blender, put fresh minced garlic, granulated onion powder, granulated garlic powder, a pinch of salt, dried and fresh parsley with a half a tablespoon of oil, and pulse until well incorporated. Add mixture to the butter stick in the saucepan and cook low and slow until melted and creamy. Next, the lobster. Take lobster tail, point the tail away from you, cut a V-shape piercing through the shell. This is a great method to remove the vein, which is like deveining a shrimp. Please discard this piece. Next, place tail on cutting board and cut in a straight line from the tail to almost the top. We want the tail to still be attached at the top. This will give it a wishbone appearance. Next, take your index finger and carefully loosen the meat from the shell. Be careful because there are prickly parts to the shell. This will help loosen the meat so we will have an easier access to eating when it's done. Clean the lobster tails under water. Now, back to the garlic butter. Separate the butter into two bowls, one for raw and one for the biscuits. We do not want to cross-contaminate. Take the garlic butter that's for the raw lobster and brush the garlic butter on top of the lobster tails. Grill stovetop if you want to get some beautiful grill marks on the lobster tails and set aside. Biscuits, here we come. In a bowl, sift all dry ingredients together. So that means the flour, the baking powder, and salt. Add shredded cheese and use ice cold water. I used an ice cold bottle water. Add alternate with adding the water and stirring to make it a perfect mix. On a parchment paper lined baking sheet, scoop dough into sheet with at least 2 inches in between to give them room to expand. The total cooking time is approximately 15 minutes for the biscuits. So put them in the oven and let them bake. With 7 minutes remaining on the clock, place the lobster tails, which should be in a small little pan with a third cup of water at the bottom of the tails so they'll stay nice and moist and cook for the remaining 7 minutes of the biscuits. And that's it. Remove the biscuits from the oven and while they're hot, brush the hot biscuits with the reserved garlic butter. Take those lobster tails and plate them. Garnish them with more garlic butter and fresh parsley and lemon. I hope you enjoyed watching the video as much as I enjoyed sharing with you today. Please subscribe, like, and share, and follow all things Chow on Eats. Thank you for watching.